this guy comes up, and he's like older than these two kids, and he works at an arcade, and so they let